Firefly again. On the workbench is the Mato Sherman I've been working on. It's not really a Mato Sherman, it's a real hybrid. It's got to my electronics, to my superstructure, Mato hull, heavily modified Mato suspension with metal cast wheels and working suspension. I'll give this a demonstration and show you it's going over that set of pliers there. You can see how it functions. Pretty sweet when it gets all done. The Mato suspension is a good building block to start from. Comes apart with screws. Basically everything's there to turn it into a working suspension with a little bit of scratch building. Got these hints from RCU Universe. Cal and Charlie was the first guy to demonstrate it, so I just copied what he did, and then I just cast some scale wheels and threw it on the Sherman. So overall, I'm pretty stoked about it. Pretty nice. Talk to you later.